Bikini Baker was an underwater burst of the same class, and it produced much more damage to the Armada's 70 ships. For instance, the USS Saratoga had the bottom of it essentially knocked out of it from the underwater burst. The Saratoga sank and sets up from the bottom of the Bikini Lagoon at the present time. I've often flown over Bikini Lagoon.
Aloha and aloha, kitty.
Rice vitae, kitty.
The Russian one.
So it's basically amazing.
Yeah, it's
you guys better freaking buy it.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
I promise that I'll have videos coming up when I'm ungrounded.
He's still building
it. I have a bunch filmed.
Yeah, they're in chronological order, like it's mayhem or something.
This is fair.
It's rehab. It's YouTube rehab.
That's all we have to say.